Members of Erie County Council are expected to discuss the 4 open seats for the EMTA authority tonight. It all started after the county executive and mayor requested resignations from all 9 board members. City Council has already voted to fill the 5 city seats, but County Council questioned whether the county executive has the right to fill the 4 remaining county slots. That discussion will start up again at tonight's Personnel Committee meeting.